everyone, it's time for Minute with the Monk again. I'm sure you've heard some of the rumors. Well, they're true this time. The first rumor is this. Our virtual school extends now to April 17th. So hopefully, I'm praying real hard, we come back April 20th, because we have lots of wonderful things ahead of us during this school year. So let's get our work done. And remember, third marking period's going to end on Tuesday. Get everything in, because you want to do your best. Student Council has informed me that they're having elections next week, virtual elections on Instagram. You should be getting emails. Check your Instagram about that for the Student Council primary, freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. You should be so proud of your school. Yesterday, some of the teachers and the nurses went through the building. Mrs. Cappy, Mrs. DeMarco, Brother Joshua, Mr. Savallo, and Brother David, we went through the building and we got masks and gloves and goggles and aprons and shields. And Mrs. Cappy was able to bring all of that to St. Joseph's Hospital. They're so very, very grateful. I want to thank you for your notes and prayers that you've been sending to our international students. That means the world to them. And keep up all your other schoolwork. And if you can get some time to write letters to the elderly and the homebound, that would be wonderful too. Listen, today at 1 o'clock, the Holy Father, our Pope, is having a general absolution session. It's a prayer service where you can inwardly confess your sins and faults and receive an indulgence for all of that. So this is wonderful news. Speaking of wonderful news, you'll be able to see Mass again this Sunday. Bishop Henning came here yesterday and we taped the liturgy for all of you to see. It'll be on our website starting at 5 o'clock on Saturday. I hope to get Holy Week out to you as well. And I know you're doing great things with Spirit Week and all different ideas. So thanks to all of those people who are working on that. You know, students, I'm so very, very proud of you for all the good things you're doing through this crisis. And you know what so many of you have said to me? Brother, we love our teachers. Brother, we miss our friends. So join in those Google meetings. Join in those review sessions. We need to see each other. And if you get a chance, send me an email. Say, hi, brother, what are you doing? I'm here just waiting for you to come back home to me. So I want you to remember one thing. It's the weekend. Enjoy yourself, relax, and remember, brother loves you.